Declaring a national emergency sounds big, but what does that actually mean and how does it help fight the coronavirus? Let's connect the dots. First up, a national declaration of emergency falls under the Stafford Act, which was passed in 1988. And the big thing it does is free up money for state and local government during an emergency. So, once the declaration is made, the Federal Emergency Management Agency is able to funnel money from its disaster fund to the governments on the front lines. The Stafford Act has been used before in response to a medical disaster. President Clinton declared a state of emergency in 2000 in response to the West Nile virus in two states. For that, the federal government sent $5 million to those states to help fight mosquitoes. This disaster declaration involves a lot more money and will be a lot more complicated than fighting mosquitoes. Connecting the dots, I'm Janelle Bludau for H-Town Rush.